Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Madden 19, My Career with Trevor Knight. Today, we're faced against the Buffalo Bills. They're 2-8, which is kind of bad. We're 4-6, not that good. But last game against Pittsburgh, I'm not going to say any comment about that. Once you guys see it, you'd be like, oh my god, they went ham. We went ham. So guys, make sure you hit that like button if you enjoy this series. And more Madden content will be coming. But let's get started and see if he can accomplish his goal today and beat the Buffalo Bills. But today we're going to put our offensive line on the test, because I actually want Leonard Fournette to actually run the ball this time. We're still going that way. No. That's much better. Oops, no. So I guess I'm just fixing my sound. Alright, can we get this first down? And he falls. Westbrook. Alright, so what coach said in this game is he wants more running. He wants us to run the ball more. Don't force anything. That's all. So that's what we're going to do. I'm not going to force anything if nobody's wide open. I'll run myself. Like this. I was going to run there. But I couldn't. Because they were coming to charge at me. Alright, third down and 9. Alright, cool. I don't even want to watch that. It's okay, they don't even score. I ain't mad. I ain't mad because they didn't score. I'm actually happy. I'm not mad. I ain't mad. Can you hang in there and not try and force something that could put your team in some jeopardy? Alright, I'm gonna let you Westbrook gets the ball. Good job. And now they get an injured player. Alexander is injured. Good. To the pass to Cole. Got you. It's Cole. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. A good pick up there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Got you, boo-boo. Got you, boo-boo. Consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game. And it can be if that pass is completed. And he's going backwards. The offer can go Okay. For now, you're gonna block? I don't trust. There we go. Give the Prior. Slow and steady. Wins the race. I'm gonna run. Slide to the left. Oh, those were bad. That was bad. Oh, that was bad. So bad. Exploit it and try and move the football. They only got a yard out of that last completion, and that makes this second and nine. Good. To throw from his end zone. Then he drops it. It's incomplete. It is tough to complete pass against zone defense. The windows that you see open, they shrink. Now, the thing that Cool says is release the ball quickly before anybody comes. You can't throw the ball away. In this play, I might have to throw the ball away. I can't get him wide open. Woo! Go, Cole. Thank you, Cole. Thank you. A big play that time for Jacksonville. And even 40 yards. Usually hitting a deep post pattern, as we just saw there for a big gainer. That's tough to do because thank you. Have a safety or two in the middle of the field. And our offensive line can't, like, this is why I say they still suck. You guys want to know why we're fourth in offense and yards? Because of me. Because of Trevor. Other than that, it's garbage. It's absolutely garbage. Like, it's still garbage. Back to throw. Knight. And his throw here is incomplete. He was looking for Terrell Pryor. Like, it's still garbage. Let's give some credit to the defensive guys on that play. Able to bat that one away. Sure looked like they were trying to hit the corner route. Good. Off play action. Woo! That's what I mean. This is what I mean. Our offensive line is freaking garbage. Garbage. And that's what both teams are seeking right now. Yeah, they'll be seeking to gain that advantage here on this drive. There we go. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. That one good for a gain of 13 for Jacksonville at a first down. We're still garbage. Oh, that's the first down? Wow, okay. Okay.
time pass.
A 1-2 combination. Looked pretty good.
How about that? Let's see if we continue to take that kind of approach, though.
All right. There you go.
And not much of a hole there as he gets.
Why are you shaking, bro?
24-yard line. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
That's cool. I don't trust him. Nope.
Out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. The Jags picking up the first down there, a gain of 12.
Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
This offense finding its legs
Detroit,
now.
Here's Detroit.
Another 1st and 10.
Detroit!
On 1st and 10. Knight. Escaping the pressure right. That escapes the sand.
Oh! Because our offensive line sucks. That's why. Our offensive line sucks. Like, they need to play better. It's okay, we kick a field goal, it's fine. As long as we get some points on the board. I'm okay. And they score a touchdown. They scored a touchdown. No, we did not. I'm gonna run. Get that first down. Go prior. We're gonna let it go to the 2-minute warning. Nice run, nice run. Got the first down.
Gave a glimpse of his quick feet, but not a whole lot of space down at the 30. Call it a gain of 3, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be 3rd and about a foot or 2. Off the play fake. Knight. Throw left side complete. That's Cole. And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. That'll be enough to keep the drive moving forward. Another first down to pick up the 5 yards. Now a play fake here on first down.
Really?
And this is incomplete. The running back Leonard Fournette, his intended receiver. That'll bring up 2nd down.
Okay. Just relax.
It's been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able
to get
home.
And
they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back.
There we go. There we go.
And brought down about before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down.
Go for a net.
That gets him 3 yards closer here as it brings up 2nd and goal. Now the Jags are moving quickly in the hurry up.
He was hoping to get to the edge, but they did a really nice job of forcing it back inside.
Touchdown. Terrell Pryor. Let's go.
Terrell Pryor, his 9th touchdown of the season. And the Jags Jags are able to cash in for six.
And while that touchdown does not give them an insurmountable lead, it's still a lead, and that always feels good to a team.
Clubfire.
Take that into the lockers, but a little time left on that clock.
Oh, they scored. Okay, they scored. All right. Nice block. Oh, never mind. I notice every single time that Yeldon is always when Yeldon is on the field, he always loses yards. Always loses yards.
And put the ball on the receiver.
All right, now look at 56. Look at 56. Did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. They'll run it now out of the gun.
And it's a holding. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holding. Offense. Oh. That's still on us anyways. Still on us anyways. Still on us.
Hurry up, here we go. 3-19. Operating from the gun. Knight. And it's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. 7 yards to pick up on the pitch and catch. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Really? Wow, Poirier. Okay. 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 And they score. Okay. That was a nice one. I'm gonna give you props on that. What the fudge? What the fudge, man? Is he that tall that he caught that?
Now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. Now last time was a pretty one play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
Detroit! I don't see if they want to go and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. You can go to bed some confidence.
If we lose against the Bills, I'll be hella pissed. We can't lose to a 2-8.
That's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal. Because everything was right. Got the
team.
He's got one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much.
Come on, don't come back, please. Please. It's probably on us too.
Holding offense.
James.
So a decent game, still all for naught on the penalty.
That's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it.
Yeah, it was. There's like no one wide open. I'm not gonna risk anything. And they score. 1 second, guys.
Jacksonville as they get ready to go. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punch them deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully
second down
and two.
Just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Defensively, you said coming in earlier in the broadcast, the magic number was 20 points for you. That's what you thought they would have to hold this offense to, or less than that. And wow, they've done that in a big way, haven't they?
Not only have they done it, they put themselves in a great position to win this one.
Oh my God.
They could get it done. But guess what? We see the end result. Right now, they've got a victory.
And leading here in the fourth, the Jaguars on third down. 5 out of 9 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3.
First down.
Be a pickup of 4, good enough to earn him yet another first down.
I know you feel that.
So don't know what play to
you. It's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10.
I know you've played before.
They go play action here on 1st down.
Look away. I was harassed.
Line of scrimmage again, the 37 as they line up 2nd and 10.
Get on the point right here. God!
Off play action. Knight rolling to his right. That is incomplete. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
No, they have not.
Is emboldened a secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
On 3rd down, Knight. And he's got Moncrief. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down.
That was scary.
That one good for a gain of 13 for Jacksonville at a 1st down.
That was scary. Where are you going for net?
Losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be 2nd down.
Her fire, please.
Hey, fellas, we got 3. Let's go.
My high school coach John Ford used to say all the time, if you're in a bad situation, laddie, don't compound it with a bad decision as well. And I think that's what we just saw there. Harassed in the pocket, and he throws in the double coverage anyway. He called me laddie. That's the nicest thing he called me.
Being chased out left.
Oh my God.
Takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
All right, guys, lost this game. GG. Oh, we have to go for it. We have to go for it.
Reasons they're down is that inability though to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. And now this is going to be close. The defense says they stopped him, and they did.
Oh, we still have a chance.
The Jaguars getting set to go.
Gun, gun! Gun, gun!
From deep to their own territory, they look to throw. And he will find his man on the outside. And he'll give it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. Give him 9 there on the 1st down. Completion. Looking to throw. Knight. Over the middle, complete. It's cold. Got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. That'll put him right at 99 yards receiving now as he's got a 1st down. Off the play fake. Knight. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left. And that's caught.
go, Cole. Time for a break. We'll come back to Let's go. After this.
So Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. On first down, Knight. Over to the right side, caught by Moncrief. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
Oh, my God.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable 2nd and 1. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. They go in the screen. It's Yeldon. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22.
That's what I mean. Yeldon?
Guys to the line and get upset. Back to throw. Knight.
I thought that wasn't a bad time to call the screen. I thought late game, down on the scoreboard, had to figure they were expecting a pass downfield.
Always makes things worse for us. Always. Always.
Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. And it is incomplete.
Game over.
They had to go for it with such little time.
I blame the offensive line, and I blame TJ.
They're predicted to finish. Talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
Look at this.
So for the Bills, the win is a good one for morale, but little else as they move to 3-8. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Miami Dolphins. Meanwhile, for the Jaguars, their luck may have run out as they fall to 4-7.
It's fine. It's whatever. Sometimes you face the rules, sometimes you don't. And we didn't succeed. Alright, catch you guys in the next episode. I'm Solo Gamer. Peace.